Long story short, I posted this box right here on Twitter, and I went out for a while and I checked it back and it reached 534 likes. Why, guys? Guys, the thirst is real.
Anyways, long story short, I saw the box. I was actually from work and I didn't realize it was actually on the floor. And so I was shocked too, so I took a photo and I posted it on Twitter. And now it's time for me to unbox. So if you guys want to know what's inside the box, keep watching.
Can we just talk about how sexy the tape is? Like, ugh. Like, I think if you sold it for like $50, I think people would still buy.
One eternity later.
Guys, I don't want to do this, but I have to rip it apart. My heart is ripping apart as I open this. Ah! It's so ugly now. Help! Okay, I'm just gonna open it. Okay, I'm just gonna open it. I don't want to rip the tape off.
Yeah. They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, and you're not really fine. But you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Oh. I'm getting it. Team one. Too lazy. I'm just gonna slip it up. Oh my god. Yo, you guys need to see this. Jeez. Open. Okay. Oh. Wow, so big. The singlish came out. Jang. 2001 Space Odyssey, gotta watch out because. Okay, so it came with the usual Team Wang card. I open it. I want to look better, Jackson. Why are you doing this? So it's like, thank you. Thank you. I want to act as a beauty advisor. We look forward to seeing you again. Oh, yeah. I mean, assisting you again. I didn't even go to the shop. Yo, assisting me in what? In emptying out my bank account. Sorry. Oh my guys, you need to see this, guys. What is this, yo? They even have like a certificate of like, you know, like original. I would say an original certificate because like you. I think people send counterfeits now. That's the set, yo. But it means that they are haters. I'm dying. Is this real? Oh my god, I should eat this, like, I should eat this. No, I'm joking. Holy, oh my god. Okay. Hi guys, here's the bag. It's huge, it's so cute. Like, look at me just like, hi guys, I'm Team Wang now. Team Wang, with my back, oh, can't hear you, oh my god, yes, it's Team Wang now, oh yes, oh, okay, alright, okay, sorry. You guys are curious, like, how the bag, okay, I mean, this is how the bag looks like. It's pretty simple, I would say. It's very cute. It's like the embellishment right here, and then inside is the fun part. I took out all the extra stuff. It's so soft. And then you have the tag right here, and you can even put like more things inside the bag. And then like, I think, oh, so soft. Wow, can I just touch it every day? Jackson was very you know, like, he's considerate, so he even have like an extension.
Team member. Oh yeah, another photo shoot. Yeah, okay, so guys, sorry to disappoint, but I didn't get any of the other velvet collection. You know, like, I might be
There are some priorities that I have to save up for, so I don't think I'm in a position to afford it. But if in the future I do want to try getting the down jacket. But I really love the bag, and it's not as big as what people's... I mean, it's big lah, good lah, you can put everything. Your emotional baggage, your exes, your friends, all the pain that you've had since you were 14 years old, you could put everything in this bag. But anyway, it feels so luxurious, like it feels like velvety. I think it's the perfect material that Jackson likes. It's kind of interesting how he kind of alluded to it in his Vogue interview.
Is this velvet? It's not. I don't know, I just like these kind of fabric. Very soft and, you know, kind of furry.
Well, I think he really made his dreams into reality, and I'm very impressed by him because his vision is really like, astaghfirullah, like, you know, like some of us, like, we have like plans and visions, but we can't really make it a reality. But for him, like, he says he likes velvet, and now he has a whole collection in velvet, like, oh my god. But anyway, the bag is super cute. I think if I want to go outside, probably use it. And you could put your laptop, your work stuff, and I think it's so cute. So if you guys want me to review anything else, or you guys want me to show anything else, do comment down below what you want me to show you guys. And we'll see you guys again next video. I love you guys so much. Mwah. Bye!